Tables are great for WordPress sites to showcase your products online. But most of us don't have the time to make it from scratch. Guess what's better? Tables with the right templates and bespoke design. That's where Ninja Tables templates come in. In this video, we will talk about the most popular template designs and how you can personalize them in a better way. First things first, go to the dashboard of Ninja Table. Select Add Table, choose drag and drop table from the list on your left. Scroll a little and you will see 4 different templates. You can just choose what you wanna make. Pricing tables, comparison tables, employee tables, schedule tables. Pick any table template and edit them to fit your needs. For example, let's see the pricing table template. Simply select Create Pricing Table 1. Now, you can add text, buttons, ratings, or icons to the table just by dragging and dropping the elements onto the table. Now, when you add an element to the table and click on it, the element's customization options will show up. Say you want to modify the ribbon, select the element, then look on the left side of the menu and you will find the customizing option. You can change the ribbon type to position in a corner or a rectangular format. By default, it is set to a corner. You can also change the width and height of the ribbon. To shift the ribbon left or right, simply alter the X offset. Change the Y offset to move the ribbon vertically. Oh, don't forget that these advanced sections are available in the Pro version. In the same way, you can make all the existing elements match your needs. By hovering over an element, you can move, clone, or delete it. Another useful feature of Ninja Tables is that it lets you highlight a column to make it stand out. To highlight a column, click Highlight Column under Manage Cell options on the left. Now, the available options to highlight a column are Highlight Column Height, Shadow Color, Shadow Effect X-axis, Shadow Effect Y-axis, Shadow Effect Blur Radius, Smoothness or Amount of Shadow. One more thing, make your tables responsive so that your content is visible and readable on all devices. Ninja Tables lets you control your table's responsiveness so it fits on different device screens. You can find this option on the leftmost side of the table editor, and the responsiveness settings is turned on by default. So, once all the customizations are done, click the Save button and check the preview. Well, the preview page shows the shortcode of your table, editing options, table data, and a message saying we are only previewing it. This is how the preview for this interface will look. The way it looks is pretty cool. Now, it's time to use them or add the table to a page or a post. We will add our table on a page by the shortcode. Once the shortcode is added, we can view the page and the final outcome of the data, design, and other settings applied to the table. That's all. Now you know how the Ninja Tables plugin makes things easy. It made my task very smooth and comfortable. Check out our other videos to learn more about the features of Ninja Tables and have fun using Ninja Tables to make tables easily.